If someone told me, I don't know, many years before that I would be in the decade team, for sure I have to say that he's crazy.
Printezis with another lovely little move, sending Alex Tyas into the air, but Printezis just shimmy back to his left.
Personally, I don't like to talk a lot about myself. I try to avoid in all the interviews to talk about that, and even now I don't want to do it. Okay, I cannot say that I am not happy, but I'm more happy that we succeed a lot of things with my team the last years. We give a lot of happy moments to our fans. We won two very important titles. We go to Final Four another two times, and for me this is the most important. This is what will stay in my heart, you know. I feel very happy. I work a lot to be here. When we won the EuroLeagues, the back-to-back EuroLeague, trust me, I was very happy because we give a lot of happiness to everybody. A lot of fans was happy, some other fans they really cry every day because of the EuroLeague, and this is something that give me power and give me a lot of energy.
Printezis, oh what a move! A Printezis pile driver!
As you getting older, you know, you start to think less and to be more focused on things that makes you more happy. And personally, I'm more happy when my team win and when I enjoy more the game. I try to give my best to help my team, and that's what I really like and I really try to do. Let's say 2012, you can say that no one expected on us, and everybody, they think that they're gonna beat us easy. And 2013, all the teams, they know us. They know that we are dangerous, we know that we have a good chemistry, and especially the teams who play in the Final Four, they know what we expect, and again, let's say we fight more, we play great games, we play great good defense, great offensive games, so that's why I believe that it's, let's say, not more important, because all EuroLeagues have something different, but or something really, really nice.
Going inside the Printezis, the layup falls, it's Olympiacos, they are the champions again!
I never was the player, let's say, that watched statistics and I care so much to score more points, or let's say to take more rebounds, or let's say a newspaper or something to write about me. I cannot say that I didn't care, or I didn't want to play good, or I don't watch if I can improve. I always try to improve myself and to put more things on my game. But personally, I'm very happy that, especially the last years, I'm more happy if the team succeeds.